think almost of all the bills that our colleagues across the aisle have introduced today, this one stands out as the most meaningless. It is to create a distinctive license plate that would cost more money than it brings in, that would label New Yorkers as guardians for schools. It is so harebrained that to think that we are actually attempting to address the serious issue of gun violence with a new distinctive license plate that I'm compelled to vote no.